Tonight at Paramount Studios in Los Angeles, UPN News, the team.
Our top stories tonight at 10:07. Liftoff marks the start of a 10-month, 400 million-mile journey that will end with America's return to Mars. At 10:03, a study on road rage shows L.A. highways are turning into killing fields. But first, firefighters keep an eye on the wind as a brush fire breaks out in the Inland Empire. Good evening. It's 10 o'clock in L.A. I'm Tawny Little.
Welcome back. I'm Bob Jimenez. As Tawny just indicated, we're taking a look at a brush fire right now in DeVore. It's small, about 15 acres, black, and no structures appear to be in any danger, and no injuries reported at this hour. Firefighters have about 60% of this blaze contained, and with some luck could stop this fire from spreading by midnight, but high wind could still cause this blaze to flare up. Our Danny Romero's watching the wind. He's here to give us an update. Danny?
Okay, basically the story on these winds right now is that there aren't like real strong winds. It's the direction that's really causing a problem. Let me show you how they're running right now. These are winds that basically come from the north. All our systems are starting from the north. But then because of our high pressure built up over LA, they swing around and move towards the east. That's or from the east towards the west. Drier winds and a little bit warmer winds. These are things that fan the fires. Now, they're not real strong. The numbers are reading that for through tonight.